We're going to get right to breaking news tonight at 10. Police identified the vehicle involved in a deadly hit and run earlier this month. You're seeing that car now on your screen. The incident happened on April 13th around 5:30 p.m. Officers were flagged down for a man hurt in the road. That man, 62-year-old Eric Henderson, was pronounced dead at the hospital. If you have seen this car or know anything about who the driver may be, call the crime line or submit a tip with the P3 Tips app.